We've seen the 280 testing several times, but this is the first time a prototype of the vehicle is wearing production lights. At the front, the headlights seem to be inspired by the latest 3 Series and 4 Series, and the good news is the radiator grille has a relatively normal size. It's definitely bigger than on the outgoing model, but still significantly smaller than on the new M3, M4.